EastEnders spoilers, cast film hopes christening as the Slaters gather for Stacey and Martin. EastEnders is lining up a big drama as the Slaters gather for the christening of baby Hope. Stacey and Martin Fowler decide on the ceremony for their daughter, who had a troubled start to the world after fighting for her life. But things in the Fowler marriage are back on track. Stacey and Martin are back together and ready to look to the future with their little family. And the next step is to christen baby Hope, pure big Slater gathering. EastEnders cast members have been spotted filming scenes on location at a church as the characters get together for the ceremony, but will everything go smoothly? This is EastEnders and the Slaters we are talking about. Lacey Turner can be seen holding the baby who plays Stacey and Martin's daughter Hope, and James Bai was also on location with the team as Martin. The rest of the Slater family were also present with Jesse Wallace, Kat, Layla Morse, Mo, Gillian Wright, Jean, and Katie Jarvis, Haley, present. Other cast members included Dean Gaffney, Robbie, Davood Gardami, Kush, Maisie Smith, Tiffany, and Jasmine Armfield, Bex. It was a hot day while the cast were filming, and it certainly seemed a struggle to battle through the scorching temperatures, especially for poor James, who sought out the shade while wearing a suit. Haley was still seen concealing her bump, which indicates that she is still hiding her secret pregnancy from the rest of the family. But as she holds Hope and witnesses her ceremony, will it awaken her maternal side? And will this be the venue for her shocking secret to finally be exposed? Haley is pregnant with the baby of Kat's husband Alfie Moon, and an EastEnders spokesperson shared that this secret will soon come to light, leading to what will inevitably be a big showdown. Maybe Hope isn't going to be the center of attention. These scenes will air later this summer.